The Architect's Plan. An architect wanted to build a new office building. He selected some land that seemed perfect. He planned to cut down the trees to make room for the building. But there was a problem. A big problem. The land was actually the habitat of several types of birds. Some nature lovers were very upset with the architect. First, they held a rally and told others about the issue. Then they decided to take legal action because the architect didn't respect the animals' rights. To resolve the problem, they asked a judge to intervene. The judge could not call any witnesses for the nature lovers, so he first asked the architect to tell his side of the story. "Why are you going to destroy the bird's habitat?" the judge asked. The architect replied, "I have the deed to the land. I want to make a great building there. As you may know, all my buildings become memorable landmarks." Then one of the nature lovers spoke.
"We believe that there is no reason to destroy all the trees. We just want to protect the birds."
Then the judge made his decision.
"I proclaim that the office building should be built," he said. "It is not a crime to remove those trees. I cannot give you a sentence for any offenses, but I feel obliged to make one request. I will only allow you to use half of the land. The other half will remain free so the birds have a place to live."
The nature lovers could not conceal their gratitude. All of the people cheered. The architect said, "I have an idea. I will volunteer my time and efforts to design a new type of building. It will provide bushes on the roof where birds can live. There are enough resources in my company's bank account to create the best building ever made." The architect did exactly as he promised. He built this new type of building, which was loved by everyone.